This soccer player from Greece collapsed mid-game with no defibrillator on the field. He died of cardiac arrest. There is absolutely zero evidence that this has anything to do with vaccination, which is safe and effective. Not only that, they don't even have any public statement about whether he was vaccinated to begin with. And it could even be a side effect of COVID, because no testing was done as of this time, as far as I can find.